An earthquake hit Britain this afternoon, with people from Cornwall to Blackpool reporting violent shaking. The tremor, measuring 4.4, hit near Swansea, Wales, just after 2:30 p.m. Shocked Brits took to social media to say they felt the ground move and could feel buildings shaking. It is the biggest onshore UK event in 10 years, since the earthquake in Market Rasen on February 27, 2008.